That's a bit what I saw Papa showing. I believe this is the last of the tutorial dungeons. Took me a while to reach this far, didn't it? They're wearing Squall Leonhardt's costume, nice. I think I'm going to end the stream after this dungeon. Mostly because I need to take care of some stuff. But I will be getting back this game soon. It won't take as long as I did last time. And I got a message from Discord. Nothing important. Oh. Why didn't I pick up the key? At least that's how close me be. Okay, nothing down here. Which way do I go? Okay, yeah, not this way. Here we go. That took way too long, dude. Kodos. That took way too long. Great, not only did I just spill my coffee on my desk, I just realized I missed a chest. Can I go back up? Good. Great, I'll be cleaning that up. How did I miss that chest? Oh, great. I just wasted that. Yeah, that's not weird at all. I keep getting stuff I already have, what the hell? Oh jeez. I did not see that coming at you. I prefer the shirt. I mean, I prefer the one I had on. Alright. Finally made it to the boss of this dungeon. Guides the Great. feel bad killing these giants, honestly, considering what they went through. Already halfway down with his health, huh? And yet another dungeon's completed. More halfway level 29, nice. Before I report the mission, I want to deposit some gil in the company chest. I haven't really contributed that much. There. Like I said, I haven't really contributed that much to free company since I joined, which was a while ago, so I want to do that much at least. Actually, with how long I haven't been on here, I'm surprised I haven't been kicked out of the free company yet. Thank you. I actually forgot about this part. I wish I could sucker punch that man right there. That tough. Thank you. Okay, I can finally end this quest, huh? Thing is, I do know that you meet her again someday, but I wish it was under better circumstances.
Every drop of blood